Honestly, my list doesn't look very much different than this, other than I take out the Clippers and I add somebody else, the Wizards. But this is what I say. Cleveland, I can't tell people enough that the Cleveland Cavaliers are a team that you must watch. Ricky Rubio has them running. And then we also talk about Lauri Markkanen. And then Kevin Love has embraced the vet role, and he's coming off the bench and giving them great minutes. And so when you look at this team, they had Evan Mobley had an elbow. They had Jared Allen miss a little bit of time, and then they kind of struggled for a couple of games. But this team right here is a playoff team if they can stay healthy. But they're impressive to watch, and Evan Mobley is the leading candidate for Rookie of the Year. You heard it here first.